I am Kiran Agarwal from ECVD section. The topic is parastatic computing. During package transformation, crossing the internet messages can be computed. TCP contains an checksum that protects some data integrated for the messages. Message computing checksum and transmits that the messages are transmitted. The servers also computes the checksum, and if does not agree the sender that message was computed and discarded. The absence discuss the technology accepts of what has already been carried out and related issues. Computing. Parastatic computing is a technical in which one computer or server link to another server and use that equipment to provide the computation capacity. It is normally not considered hacking or thief of computer servers because the program does not defect any locks or safety guides on the other equipment. Rarer, a legitimate message can be delivered to other computers and they will provide computing capacity without any breach of security. Parastatic computing is a concept by which one of can use the resources of a machines that are connected to the network. The technology exploits open networking protocols to use the resource of remote machines. As the name suggested, the machine that requires the services of other does not need to acknowledged by the latter. Any machine which is connected to the network has carried out minimum process of any package they receive without any adjustment. This concept is explored by the parastatic computing. In order to make some of computing power of a remote machines and web services all over the world global, so one cannot really shop with the machines from being isolated in this manner. Implementation using TCP. Sending a message over a network is very process, as the message is processed across many layers of HTTP, then P, then to CTP, then to IT layers, going through the data link layer, finally to physical layers, and in the same manner the message is constructed back at the decisions. To complement this concept of parastatic computing, we can also choose to explore the process theoretically any of these layers, but above CTP layer it is not very difficult. These problems are such that steps cannot be expressed in the temp of polarized times, and there to know the straight solutions on this exploration many problems electorally. Implementation on one first needed has to brief idea of CTP checkup. Advantages and advantages. Receive side parastatic computation determines the fake silence at the schools, colleges and workshops, workplaces, admin progressing is achieved. Completion capacity of a remote computer is analysis. Disadvantages: relationship is break, denial of a service, attacks without a breaking law. Remote targets the computer to unable to communicate with the rest of the internet is unlimited. TCP layer can be explored also. Also cannot regret correctness of the result due to the fail and positive, fail and negative. At the present, packet computing may be slow technology to solve, but it could be used to load heavy requesting on the services and get the solution for these problems. Thank you.